can I just ask you about the criticisms you've been getting about your baby's hair that you posted?
The thing about that is, like, I love my child, and I quoted something that my sister-in-law, his sister, says to me.
Right.
And so people want to take things literal, that's fine. I was asking for help, and I was met with criticism. And that's okay, because it just inspired me to start my own hair care line.
Oh, really?
Coming out very soon.
So why do you think people were so critical of it then? Like,
because they assume that I'm not mixed with black, which I absolutely am, and they don't like black men being with white women or other racial women, and it's just really stupid. So I don't get into stereotypes, and I will check you, but I'm learning to be better at that. So it is what it is.
But you like your baby's hair.
I love my child's hair, but yeah. I want his hair to have moisture, and I don't penalize me for trying to do something right for my child.
Yeah.
You want to say that your child has dry hair, then you go ahead and do that. However, I'm a mother, that's not going
to
do that.
You're just trying to make your baby's hair as good as you want it.
Absolutely.
Right.
People are
going to
say what they want to say, and that's okay. It doesn't change how I feel about my child.
Because if the baby didn't take after your hair, it must have taken after Neo's. And Neo's got down near no hair.
Absolutely.
That's right. Okay. Well, thank you so much.
Absolutely. Thank you.
All right. Thanks to you.
How are you, man?
I'm good, sir.
It's very, very good to see you, man. You didn't mind about the hair comments at all, did you, either?
Man, people need to lighten up.
You think? Yeah. You okay. Thank you so
all right,
much,
Neo,
man.
Good to see you, man.
You guys. Cheers.